Ladies and gentlemen, and you too, whatever you may might be, I am about to introduce to you the finest in North American thrash weirdness, Jugs of Blood.
Thank you. dark.
Otherwise, there'd be nobody to take care of them. This dog's out here. I found him in a storm drain.
Thank you.
me is a fucking idiot.
What is it? Is fucking Bill Cosby here tonight? Why are you guys so quiet? Y'all get a fucking roofie? The fuck is this shit?
I'm an idiot. Hey, me.
You're okay, buddy. You're okay. A couple breaths.
We're just in luck. We came for your beer, your vodka.
You guys know any aggressive songs though?
I feel like this is not good.
This is smelling like vodka, kind of like an ambient vibe.
If I needed you to talk, you would have a microphone in front of you. That's how the shit goes.
We're looking for George, because we were told this is Georgetown. And we fucking don't take too well to that. Because this should be goddamn fucking Joseph Blood Town. Those of you that have seen us before,
multiplied.
We multiplied. The band is literally twice as big. I wasn't a math major. I wasn't a goddamn math major, but I couldn't put that one together. So, I am the Reverend Dr. Metalhack, and I would like to introduce motherfucking Danny Destruction, motherfucking Esquire, on rhythm guitar!
Yeah!
And if you guys are impressed, this is only the goddamn beginning. We're coming for your lawlessness.
Thank you.
Can I have the riffs?
They're all songs that we're wearing as, dude.
You think I should keep him around?
Yeah!
Okay, there you go. This song's about kitchen appliances.
You're reading a magazine with your breast-filled page and a photo of a girl.
Is this testing whether I'm a lesbian or a lesbian, Mr. Deckard?
Answer the question, please.
Thank you.
blowjobs.
There is an historic opportunity here.
Don't, Willie. Don't trust me.